difference. There is the hand signal once again. Off goes the cat. There's one chop. The whistle. There's another. Three, and there is the whistle. Let's give the cat a big round of applause. The cat didn't hear that whistle, so she knew the game wasn't over, so she kept jumping and jumping and jumping until Tracy blew that whistle. Now, folks, all of the training that we do is possible because of the relationship that we have with the animals. What we're about to show you next is a great way to foster that bond. In just a moment, one of our trainers is going to slip into the water and spend a little bit of time working with the animals on a more eye-to-eye level. There goes Tracy, right here. So I'm gonna just step back now and let you enjoy just watching her as she works with the dolphins in their own world. Thank you.